Hello there, it is I, and Bendy and the Ink Machine is back for the second time. Continue. Alright, let's hop back in. Loading. So, if y'all remember from last time, I was in Chapter 3. Rise and Fall. And I have, so far, 0 deaths. So far. I don't anticipate that I will not have 0 deaths for long. Because I just feel like I won't. Anyway. I was heading this way. Anyway, off to Heavenly Toys. It doesn't matter which one you take. Any idea what that noise was? That humming. Okay. And plushy. There. Okay, still can't get there. Okay, it is almost there. It is there. So. I'm gonna go get something that is important to me, or a book. Sorry for the delay, my boys and girls and other genders. Got the Bendy and the Ink Machine, Joy Juice Studios, employee handbook. which is going to be useful. Okay, chapter 3.
Back to him.
Hello.
Hi. It's not a timer, right?
It's going right now.
I usually see you guys only ever run half of it at a time. That's only if it's like huge. Oh, in which case this one was fine.
Yeah, this one could have run all at once.
Oh, I thought you guys did it with like one thing.
Nope, this one is really, really big.
Okay.
Why is there
now this, I believe, is where you get the choice. You get to go to not get the tummy gun, but to get the tummy gun. Now you want to get the tummy gun. Oh yeah, and you'll encounter the ink demon more on the demon path. I think this might be the first time I've taken a demon path. I'm feeling that the ink demon will be popping up soon.
Alexa, how much time is left on my timer?
Good afternoon, Alice. There are no timers set.
Do me a favor, stop recording this, please.